Okay, so today we have Azza, and I've convinced them to come back. Woo! Hi, friends! Disney Day is in the works! Wow! Okay, so first up on the list, we've got Incredicoaster.
We're gonna go to Incredicoaster.
Second up on the list, we have.
I got my genie pass. We're gonna jump to the front of the line. I'm going through the exit lane, and we're gonna ride it at least two times.
What's our second ride?
Our second ride is gonna be the Amazing Spider-Man. It's called Spider-Web Shooting.
That's
King.
Third. Toy Story Mania is second. There we go. You were
Toy
close.
Toy Story Mania is second. I'm sorry. I'm still learning the ropes.
Woo! Happy. She's having a good time. Okay, a little scared.
Party.
So scared. He's so scared. I'm holding on for life.
Trying to make sure she's straight, but I can't get in touch with her now. So, are you looking at me? Are you looking at me? Big D!
Also, another one of my friends saw you at Mom. It wasn't him, that was someone else.
Ba da ba ba ba.
Fuck up.
F-R-E-E. Hold up, stop the beat. Okay. I'm a motherfucking city girl. Ain't shit free by me.
We're about to watch the first episode of our season.
Oh my man, couldn't even finish a salad. Oh man, could we put down a little bit of lettuce?
I hate this. Oh my god! Let me out of here! Literally, let
it's giving GX on day two.
Oh my god!
I was gonna do the non-motion, but then I realized.
Oh no! No, I hate this. This is literally my nightmare. I hate this. Oh my god! Let me out of here!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Maybe it would be bad.
This is so bad. That was horrible.
Yes, Derek, I didn't
open my eyes a single time.
Derek,
so
maybe it would be better if you just sat down and held on.
No, we're not. No, just let me out. No. We're not, though. No, seriously, are you kidding me?
I can't.
Oh my god, is she not the cutest thing in the whole world?
Thank you!
This is like ice cream chocolate Mickey Reese.
Yes, yes. Chocolate mini, that's what I call
chocolate
it.
Chocolate mini, let chocolate me see your book bag. Oh my god. This is it. This is the fit. She is the moment.
Thank you.
She is everything right
thank
now.
Thank you.
King of my city, king of my country, king of my homeland. King of the filthy, king of the fallen, we living again. King of the shooters, looters, boosters, and ghettos popping. King of the past, present, future, my ancestors watching. King of the culture, king of the soldiers, king of the bloodshed. King of the wisdom, king of the...
Why the pants? Just why the pants? You're the most interesting man I've ever fucking met.
Walk around the streets of LA like this.
Go bow for the result, oh. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I did win by default and without any doubt, oh. I'm a me happy adult, oh. I no go feed the girl, I no go feed the girl, it's out, oh. I'm a mind that's you the talk, oh. I put my life.
Hey, what's happening, everybody? I'm just getting back into society, so forgive me if I haven't gotten back to people quickly, but thank you for all like the great messages and the encouragement. I still haven't even gotten back to all of like my friend groups, all of my family yet, so be patient, but I'm getting into some emails. Definitely got some things to handle. I'm out here with Young Pucciarelli.
Yo.
You know, we're chilling. We're vibing out. You know, we're out on the West Coast, just really soaking it in. But either way, what the hell, Turner? All right, let's just ruin. Couldn't have went any better, bro. Like, this is such Turner. What the fuck?
Bring
your daughter to Disney Day. It really is. I love you. Aww, I love you guys.
Taylor, do you want a hot dog? I always want a hot dog.
Oh my god. That's a blooper.
Maybe. I swear. I cannot take you anywhere. I swear.
Yo, what is up? Well, dude, that's a good question, but I'm with the guy who evicted me right here, so, I mean,
oh my God.
No, but it's all good. I mean, dude, I'm super excited to be on the show. I've been a huge fan since I was, like, in high school, like, 5, 6, 7 years ago, so hell yes, dude.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Yup.
Alright, so we got all the family here. Oh, sorry. Am I getting in the way of a picture? Oh, Pooch, I'm going to get you, too. Oh. Torelli here. We got Kyle here, the guy who invited us. Nicole. All for cameo. Oh, wow.
Get the strut walk in there.
Yo, shout out to Cameo for the hospitality. Yo, mamacita. Yo, yo, yo. The boys.
What are we doing?
The boys.
No, we do.
We got pizza, drinks, Cameo.
What's up, beer cat? Look at those toes. Look at those toes. People would pay for that. The Megan Belmonte.
Amor, ay, amor, chica, ay, oh mío, en el nombre de Jesús.
Oh,
ay.
Guys. You know, if you know, you know.
Oh, it's live?
It is live. Amira is like, she doesn't want to show. So look excited. Where we are at. Huh? I love you all. This is the Scooty Booty without the Scooty. She's talking. This is Queen Taylor and Baba. And now I have two Habibs, guys. Se melhorar, eu aguento. Say the thing in Portuguese.
Água tá batendo na bunda.
Água tá batendo na bunda.
Água tá batendo no peito. Água tá batendo no peito.
Jesus. Okay, quem mais? Let's see.
It's funny.
Temos o Puch que tá aqui, ó. My ex-husband, we got divorced.
We're trying to make things work again, though.
Oh, who?
I think it's back. I think the flash is back. We might be back on. We'll see what happens.
Oh my gosh, okay. Too much pressure.
Guys, there's pizzas here. If you
and this is Kyle. He's helping us.
Hi,
with.
Kyle, who are you talking to? He's the man of the hour.
He's on live.
Yeah.
Just such a.
This is live,
not just
honey.
The hour.
The man of the day, at least. The man of the day, at least.
Yeah. Amira's running from the video. Like, she doesn't want to appear. Okay, let's see if you can move your hips. Let's go.
Well, if I can move my hips?
Yeah.
You mean like this?
Ooh.
I'm
like, okay.
No, it's too much.
Okay, guys, this is it. We came over. They invited us to come over to this beautiful house. And we are here having some fun, having some wine. And tonight we're going to have a party in this style. Finalmente, a gente vai ter uma festa do meu rolê, né? Vocês sabem. Gente, não adianta vocês ficarem falando, it's not okay. If you guys say something like, they're my family, it's okay. I love all of them. Like, you guys know, you only can get love from me. At the end of the day, that's all I can give. So, I love you all, and I can't wait to see you guys. I mean. Beijos!
Whatever, yeah. But we definitely need, if everybody can get there, everybody can work from there, if we can be there on our way by 1:30, then we'll be straight. And whoever's got to dip out in the between time, that's fine.
Yeah,
that's fine.
If you want to meet Cop King Michael, meet us at the Abbey.
We're going to the Abbey!
We are back!
When you don't make it to the club.
I mean, we did, but then the second club was closed.
The second club was closed. And
there's a video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Joseph.
Dude, that's bad.
Joseph. This is better than the club. Kitty Club.
Yeah.
Happy Michael.
Yeah.
Oh, so happy.
Oh my gosh, she's rubbing on my chin.
Oh, she's the best.
Incredible.
Second part of the muffin.
Oh, yeah. All right. Even outside the big brother house, I'm eating half of Jasmine's food.
She's gonna eat.
She
doesn't know that he's eating her food again. I don't know. You need to ask her. She's over there getting a tattoo. And look at Pooch. What happened, husband? That's why we got divorced. You cannot handle me. Yep. If I just nail. Chico.
Oh, my mother's on the phone.
You're looking so handsome today.
No chicas.
Mom, no chicas.
No chicas beside Indy.
No.
No, mama, say no exceptions.
Hi guys! Is it bad I'm kind of nervous recording this? I know this is like just like a DR session, but just knowing that there's so many more people that are gonna see this just feels a little strange. But hello! Thank you for following me and for watching Big Brother this summer. I really appreciate it. I'm back home now, trying to get back into the swing of things, into normal life. I got like a million loads of laundry to do, so that's what I'm doing today. And I'm trying to catch up on messages. So thank you so much if you've sent me a message over the past couple days. It's crazy to think a week ago today, right now, I was still in the Big Brother house playing cards, knowing that I was going to be evicted that night, which is insane. So it has been a wild week, but I so appreciate all the lovely messages, and it just absolutely makes my day. I'm going to try to answer as many of them as I can back.
Very handsome. Mm-hmm. Hi, guys.
Oh. Pop, it's showtime. Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. Downtown. Oh, they don't know. Downtown. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Showed up. I'm wearing Cuban.
So today officially marks the 1 year anniversary of the end of Big Brother 23. When we had our finale, we crowned the first black winner in Xavier. Congrats, bro. Cookout fam. And I never actually opened Big Brother box. This is the box they ship you right after the show with like, you know, some of your costumes, hopefully. KYL, that was like my code name for production on site. To tag my stuff, and so comic should be in here. Excited to see that, and we're just gonna film this opening and post that on my YouTube channel, and just excited, you know, we're wrapping up the year, and so, you know, the finale anniversary just brings back like all these memories, and so I thought I'd open it up and share it with y'all and talk about just what I've been doing in general for the past year. So that video is what I'm about to do now. Stay tuned.
Hello. Okay, BB, right. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
BB24 fashion show. Ooh. Let's go. Chico.
Almost slipped too.
And I am literally shopping for them and shopping for Taylor as well because the queen cannot come to the mall. And I need to, you know, give the dresses back since everyone's telling that I got all her dresses. See, I'm giving back.
Shea vibes.
Yeah.
Innocence.
This is
Shea vibes.
It's so perfect.
All right, unbelievable news. Hot off the presses. Mama got a half even mutton. Oh my god. What are those words? What words are you say? Mama got a half eaten muffin on her ankle. It's upside down. Yeah. Okay, wait, let's see. What is happening?
It was monumental. It had to happen.
It had to happen.
Zoom in. Thank you.
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, we'll get Adam up here. Look at the toes. It's me and my Titi.
Hello. Hola. I see you got some hate. Yeah, money you do it. Shout it if I want a nigga dick. Yeah, money you do it if I want it.
On our way to brunch, and we're gonna guess how late we think each Big Brother alumni is gonna be. Kemi.
15?
Chada.
They're together, so 15. Are we the only two?
Yes. We are, yes. What? Chanel, who is like our end up three.
She's gonna be like 30 minutes.
Janelle and Bo.
30.
All right, Turner, what we got?
Dude, well, my pants get stuck every time I try to unzip them. I'm gonna need a second. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, I'm just taking my pants off.
Well, that works too.
Dude, I've been doing this in Big Brother for months.
Honestly, yeah, the amount of naked I've been in that house.
Well, all right. Listen, there's sanded derm on it, so it looks messed up, but that is a muffin.
That's
with
a
two
big
flowers.
Half a muffin. Where's the flower? Oh, okay. Oh, it's cute. That's cute.
Monty, what are you doing? To the ceiling, racks on the way to the ceiling. Ooh, you, racks on the way to the ceiling. I give a fuck how you feeling. Ooh, racks on the way to the ceiling. Racks on the way to the ceiling. Ooh, racks on the way to the ceiling. I give a fuck how you feeling.
Hey everybody, I just want to say thank you all so much for all the love and support I received on my social media account. I can't believe I'm at 100,000 on Instagram, 50,000 on Twitter. It's so surreal and I can't believe it's still going. I want to thank you guys as well for letting me be a positive representation for this season. It means so much to me, the absolute world. And I just want to let you guys know I'm also hopping on TikTok and Snapchat, so please stay tuned for that. Love you all. Thank you.
The fireworks are going off, bro.